is how we make our pineapple Dole Whip. Now that we've cut this up, we're gonna put it in the freezer overnight. Splash the coconut milk. And now we're gonna blend on high until it's really nice and creamy. Mmm. You guys, this tastes so good.